You don't look like a man who is going to meet his wife. What do you want to tell her? Have you thought about that?
It's none of your business. Once we arrive in the Blessed Land, I don't want to see you again.
Terence, after everything we've been through, you still don't trust me. I just want to tell you, nobody can predict the future, but as long as you stick with your faith, there can be miracles.
I can't believe these words are coming from your mouth.
It seems you know nothing about me. Trust me, carry on and don't give up. To my knowledge, giving up halfway always leads to terrible consequences. How's everything? Did you find something interesting?
The holy pillar has become so weak. If it continues this way, this place will be devoured by the Sandrail. There's not much time left. Everything's changed, and it's getting worse.
That your life already belongs to them, Yagis. That's the farthest we can go. Courier. I have never seen a real courier. I've heard a lot of things about you. Bad things mostly. You know, I am dying. Could I trouble you to help me one last time? Please kill me with the divine sword of the proxy. That sword can dispel the curse of the Sandrals. I've been contaminated. I don't want to be a monster. The divine sword is worshipped at the altar in front of the Trinity Hall. You won't refuse a dying person, will you?
Do you want to make a deal with me?
Thank you.
courier.
Are you here because of this platinum smell? You don't look like a demiurge. But if you're just curious enough, then tell me the code. Let me know your hatred towards Blessedland. Share the joy with us.
even though you defeated Edith, you can never stop the revenge of the Demiurges. I feel nothing. Help me.
She's been overcome by the vengeful blood of the Demiurges, the fallen Blessedland, the Madwoman. This is every man's nightmare. Teresa is looking for the proxy. Perhaps the rumor is true. Maybe the proxy does hold the seal of Yeka. I think I know where Teresa is heading.
Please don't. Please seek shelter from the proxy in the Trinity Hall. There's no point in staying here. Just leave. You won't find anything useful to you. Stop. Don't open it.
Thank you. goes there. Martians, Damages, and Couriers. It has been a long time since Blessedland has been this lively.
You are?
I'm just an insignificant blind man, Courier.
Although you cannot see, you should have sensed a danger here.
Where else can I go, Courier? This place is filled with sendrils and slaughter. Where can be safe? Don't you think it's strange? This place is protected by the Eternal Light of the Pillars, but now it is too weak to resist the invasion of the Sendrils.
Is it because of the curse of the Martian Witch?
Everyone in Blessedland thinks so, but the power of the Holy Pillars started to fade more than 10 years ago. I, a blind man, was the only one to notice the difference. Everyone else was confused by the illusion spread by the Church. I want to find the truth, but look at me. Searching for it is like asking for death. Courier, I can sense that you have doubts about what happened here. If you investigate the four pillars for me, maybe we can both find the answers we are looking for. I really like you, Courier. I will wait for you at the chamber of the Trinity Hall. That place is relatively safe. Bring what you find, and I will trade you for some old stories.
Fragment seems to be what made the Holy Pillars so weak. Who could have possibly put it here? these pieces together, the shape looks like the groove on the statue of the Holy Sword in Trinity Hall. There might be some connections between them.
Ah, you found the divine sword. Thank you, courier. Now, I can die in peace.
You're so young. Aren't you afraid of death?
Of course, I am afraid of it. But I'm more afraid of losing control of my own fate, failing to follow my heart. Just because this fear, I gave up my lordship and joined a demiurge's. I'm sure you don't understand my choice. My stupid father always held it in contempt. But I never regret doing so. Blessedland is hopeless. Instead of wearing my life away, I'd rather make some changes.
But making a change doesn't mean you have to take your own life.
Courier, I hope what I did could bring one more option for the survived. I fight with my fate all my life. I couldn't choose how I was born. At least, I can choose how I die.
Come on! I'm losing myself!
Thank you.
We are with God.
Is she completely out of control? The sense of vengeance has turned her into a freak.
Monster. Damiurges would take back everything they lost. We have been deceived for so long. Even we have to destroy Blessedland. We cannot let the lies of the human image continue. Valens will come back to us. Thanks for all the sorrows you have endured for us. Valens will be proud of us. We'll be proud of the Damiurges. Day lasts, night always prevails.
She dedicated her life to her faith, but alas, she's been besieged by it.
Courier, we meet again. Did you find the answer you wanted? Same inscription on the hilt, which verifies my guess. The proxy can't get away with the fading of the holy pillars. Another holy sword. A sword that can absorb sindrals and restrain the light. This is the secret found in the colossal grave. I am a sinner. How can I have such terrible thoughts? Current Blessedland is built on lies. The one supreme glory is wearing down by the mops. Only spotless faith can relight Blessedland. This weak proxy has lost the favor of God.
Tell me all the things you know.
Shh, wait.
that? Those crazy whispers coming from the resting place. The Sindrils must have entered into the church. This place smells less and less like humans. There's nowhere to escape. Those stupid demiurges tried to lead vengeful anger here. And you seem to have something to do with all this.
What the hell happened 15 years ago?
The well-known betrayal was actually a show arranged by the proxy in order to cover up the secrets found in Blessedland. Secrets that could overthrow the church.
The proxy has been to the colossal grave? What did they find?
Nobody knows, because only Valent and the proxy came back alive. Oddly enough, both of them were completely quiet about what happened there. And you know the rest. But it is certain that what they are hiding has something to do with the Martians.
You mean that endangered Asian race is also involved?
Dead men tell no tales. But the Martians are inextricably linked with the whole thing. Nobody is innocent. When you stop to explore the truth, you will get trapped in it. He kept a secret of the colossal grave to consolidate his power. The proxy only has himself to blame for how he ends up.
How do you know all this?
Just as I said, blind people are much more perceptive.
The proxy didn't show up.
No one has seen him since Valent was sentenced. Since then, a painful groan can be heard from the depths of Blessedland. It has lasted for over a decade.
You mean that groan is from the proxy?
It is said that in order to maintain peace in Blessedland, the proxy guards the seal of Jacob throughout the day and night to prevent the curse from being fulfilled.
The curse?
For the thirst for power, for the longing of eternal life, the seal of Jacob can fulfill all human desires. But there is a dreadful curse that comes with it.
Do you want to make a deal with me?
Thank you. It is too late. Everything is too late.
Teresa. Teresa, everything is over. The church is gone. What else do you want? My confession? If you can stop right now, I'm willing to do anything.
Terence. Thank you. I really appreciate everything you did for me. I'm afraid I can't go back with you again.
Viola, you...
Time to go.
It's over, Terrace.
Viola, wait! Viola! Wait! Viola! I'm too tired. Teresa.
Don't move. The wound's still fresh, and you're not fully recovered yet.
Damn it. Where did they take Teresa to?
Terence, you're in no shape to help, so head back to the carriage.
I have to catch up with them. Open the gate now.
Terence, calm down. The switch has been destroyed. They planned this.
Then find some way to open this damn gate.
It has been destroyed. It's a dead end. We need to get out of here now.
For the sake of the church, you don't want to see Teresa alive, do you?
How could you say that?
Benita, seeing what has happened to the proxy, can't you understand? There's no God.
You've gone too far. I know how important Teresa is to you, but that doesn't mean you can cross the line.
I'm sorry. Everything has just happened so fast.
There are enough jerks out there, so please, pull yourself together.
Teresa was right in front of me, and I missed my chance again. I might not get another.
Just as long as you're willing to stay.
Why do you say that?
Do you remember, Inkatip? There is a gate locked by the proxy. This secret tunnel is another entrance to go through that gate.
But the proxy is dead. We can't get through either of them now.
From my understanding of the proxy, I knew he'd had something hidden. So, I found this here. This key, it has the same pattern as the one on the gate, Inkatip.
Be so startled. I just hate the light. So, this is an endless drama. Blessedland is falling apart. If you want to leave, violence is not the best choice. Anyway, Glenn always has a way. Ready to go?
Let's go. Every second here is torment.